having a good day?
Not yet.
Must be an Easter.
Ben? I'm here about the machine.
You're going after that horror.
I'm going to try. Do you mind answering a couple of questions about it?
I'll...
Tell me what happened, step by step.
There were five of us, hunting for boar to help feed the tribe. Just like we had done half. Some machines got in our way. Happens every time we go to the old growth, like always. But this time... When we heard this roar...
Hey, easy.
I saw a flash from the trees. It ripped right through Cole and came right at me. Slashed my shoulder. There was blood. Then an arrow slammed into its neck. My friend Lau, he distracted it. Yelled and whooped it. He disappeared into the trees. Last thing I heard him yell was for me to run. So I did. I was halfway back to playing song before I realized what I had done.
Is there anything you can tell me about the machine that might help?
It looked like a claw strider, but it was stronger. Much stronger.
Anything else?
Its armor was darker, and it had a strange purple glow.
Thanks. I think I know what I'm dealing with. I need to get going.
You don't want to fight that thing.
Trust me. I know what I'm doing.
Well, if you do, I hope you cut it to shreds.
The land bloom in your steps.
This must be the old growth. Jill's a... Hunting party was attacked near here. Best place to start looking for the hunter's seed pouches. Must be one of the hunters. I'll take out these machines before I can grab the seed pouch. Okay, now to collect the hunter's seed pouch. Got the pouch, but where are the other hunters? And the claw strider that attacked them? I better check the tracks with my focus. There. lost Rider tracks. I might have chased the other hunters deeper into the forest. Another hunter. Ghost Rider must have caught up to them. Okay, got the seed pouch. Better pick up the Ghost Rider's tracks and keep going. The third hunter. I should collect their seed pouch. He died where the Claw Strider caught him. At least I can return his seed pouch. I need to put a stop to that machine. I better scan for tracks. Three hunters. There should be one more. Ghost Rider probably chased after him. There's some kind of residue here. It's sticky, like tree sap. Might have been from a weapon. The survivor said his friend Lao distracted the machine so he could escape. Maybe this is where it happened. Cliffs covered in gouge marks. Machine must have clawed its way up. More residue. It looks like the machine's claw got stuck here. Slowed it down while the hunter kept running. Ghost Rider's tracks end here. And no sign of the last hunter either. None of those machines are watching that crack in the cliff. Better clear them out first. Machine could swoop down on me if I'm not careful. Machines were interested in that crevice in the cliff. I should check it out. Got a feeling Lao was pretty resourceful. Going down!
They're gone? I wasn't expecting a rescue. Thank you, Outlander.
I'm after the Claw Strider. Where did it go?
You're hunting it?
It's okay. I fought bigger.
Who are you?
Just stay here while I try to pick up its trail. I'll let you know when it's... I can handle it from here.
I can slow it down for you.
Stay back, and don't fire until I do.
Watch for its claws. I've got your back!
It's done.
We did it!
I'm glad it's dead, that's for sure.
It's Lao, right? Ben thinks he left you for dead.
He made it back. I was worried about him.
He said you saved him by getting the Claw Strider to chase you.
And he saved me by sending you after me, so we're even. I can't wait to see the look on his face when he figures out I'm alive.
Go on back then. And thanks for the assist. Slowing that machine down helped.
And here, take this. I can craft another one if I need it, but... Well, I hope I won't after this, not for a while.
One more hunter gets to go home. Now I just have to return the seed pouches to Shale. Where's Shale? I should give her the seed pouches I recovered from the old growth.
Aloy, Lao has come back to us thanks to you.
Here, the seed pouches.
I'll see that these are returned to their families for planting and remembrance. I'm sure Lao and Ven would like to thank you in person. You can find them at the grove. It's been an honor, Aloy. May the land be kind to you.
I don't know where to get the parts I need.
May the land bloom in your steps.
To go exploring. Jerry said the old watch was in the falls. Time to tell those soldiers to head home. There's the watchtower. Need to talk to their squad leader, Kiva. Looks like the soldiers had some trouble. They must barely be holding out. Are you Kiva?
I am. And you? You're the outlander who killed Regala's champion at the embassy. Ram Squad was there. We saw your duel. Pavallo still owes me shards.
Oh, thanks for the vote of confidence. Chaplain Jera sent me. It's time for you to go home.
Jera's cracked, then. There's no way our commander will allow us to leave our post. Not after our insubordination.
Things have, changed at the Bulwark. Dakote won't be able to stop you.
Really? He's finally been taken down a notch? All right, then. The last member of Ram Squad is on duty at the tower on the mountain. Let me recall him. That's odd. Ezeko always answers. One of us will have to go up.
I can get up there easily. I'll check on him.
Much appreciated. The start of the climb is just across the falls. Try not to break your neck, yeah?
What's going on?
We're moving out. Back to the Bulwark.
You're shitting me. What about you?
On the watchtower. That's not a good sign. I gotta take out these machines before I can look around.
Oh.
the soldier assigned to this watchtower. That must be him. Judging by these wounds, the Sky Drifter surprised him. At least it was quick. Eva sounded her horn. It's a different call from before. I'd better get back down to the watchtower and check on them. The watchtower is under attack. I need to get over there. Good time, champion! Oh!
Thanks for the assist. Is Ezekiel on his way down?
Actually, machines got him. Took him by surprise. I'm sorry.
What? He was the first of the squad. Our best fighter.
He's gone, Kiva. It's just the two of you now.
Damn, Takote. All we did was go to the embassy. Follow Chief Akaro's orders. And what do we get for it? A death sentence dressed up as guard duty. All because Takote has a vendetta against the chief.
Well, that ends now.
Yeah. Thanks, Outlander. Here. This is for you. Pavalo! We're moving out.
I'll have to explore more to find the parts I need. Distract me.